Perez, joined by Cher Lloyd. Now, you're in LA. Mm-hmm. This is where we're at. And you've been coming over to the US a lot.
You know, I'm very unknown to...
I wouldn't say very, unknown.
But I am able to walk the streets of LA with people just walking me by. And it's quite nice for the moment.
And the single came out here, the one you have with Astro, Want You Back, right?
Mm-hmm.
And is there an album release date yet?
Not yet.
Not yet.
I need to go in the studio.
You're going to record some new music?
I want to do that.
Ooh, that would be very exciting. Mm-hmm. And are you living here now? Or?
No, I kind of wish I had a little nice home here.
I read somewhere that you want to get a place in New York. No?
No.
LA is for you?
I love LA.
Now, actually, let's talk X Factor, because you're maybe not very well known here, but mm-hmm. You're known, and you got your start on X Factor in the UK, in the US.
Right.
It was just announced that Britney Spears
yes.
is going to do it. Well, you're very excited
I'm
about
excited.
That? Yeah?
I'm so excited. I think
are you a big
brilliant.
Britney fan?
I have always been quite a big Britney fan. I don't there's something about her, and I think she's going to be great. I think I'm excited to see her do that first show, and then people can make up the...
Well,
like, you know what I mean?
Everybody will watch that first show. The real test will be, well, the live shows. The
yeah.
first live show will be the
mm-hmm.
real test. And then going after that, I just hope they pre-record. I do. Because I don't think going live with Britney is going to be good for anybody.
I don't know. Do you know what? The beauty about live television is you make mistakes. And I love that. I do it all the time. I slur my words. I don't know what I'm talking about. It's great. Got nothing on you. Nothing on you. Yeah. Nothing on you, baby.
Yeah. But I could totally see that you love Britney because you made what I think is a really great pop album.
Mm-hmm.
That has influences of dance and influences of, you know, other elements there too. You worked with some people from all over the world on the
mm-hmm.
album. You worked with Max Martin,
yeah.
who worked with Britney Spears
yes.
too. And you wrote on the songs. Well, mm-hmm. what was it like working with him?
Do you know what? I was very scared at first. Because when someone with such like an amazing background, like actually says that they want to work with you, that's a huge thing, you know, and I came off the X Factor and I didn't expect to be working with amazing producers. So it was kind of scary for me, but then when we got into it and we, you know, we picked out a few really cool songs, it started working a lot more and I'd really like to get back in the studio with him. That'd
well,
be
he's,
really cool.
He's so good. He's timeless.
Mm-hmm.
And those songs, are so, well, they're the first... First two singles were they Max both
yes.
Max songs? Both,
both.
Were first
yeah.
Max songs.
Want You Back is a Max song. Yeah. I broke it up thinking you'd be crying. Now I feel like looking at you flying. I want you
back. I want you back. Want you back. Please. You know, are there any ideas you already have for things that you want to express with
Definitely.
New songs?
I wanted to get a little tiny bit more personal, but not too personal, because I believe someone in my position should have things to themselves, you know, and
sure.
I don't want to write about stuff that's too, like, out there, but I want it to be still young, but maybe, like, a little bit mature, if you know what I mean.
Well, you're
I'm
only like, 19,
I'm
right?
I'm contradicting myself.
How old are you?
I'm 18.
18? Oh, my
July.
Goodness.
July, I'm 19.
Very young. What has surprised you the most about, you know, being a successful recording artist now and being famous?
What surprised me the most? I think what surprised me is it's only, say, 10-20% of the time that I get to be on stage. And that really makes me sad. But I understand. I understand there's lots of different things I have to do to make sure that people come and watch me on stage. But it's kind of like a thing that I have a love-hate relationship with. I want to be on stage more.
You actually like touring?
Yes, I love singing live. I think that's the part that the real artist comes out in me.
Do you get nervous? You don't get
oh,
nervous?
Yes.
You do,
oh,
but you still love it.
Like, no, I'm two completely different people. backstage, I am a nervous wreck, like literally nearly crying. And then as soon as my foot goes on the stage, that's it. I'm a different person. Met a new girl and I came from my heart. Met a new girl and I came from my heart.